It's a vlog.
Saturday. Yes, it is currently Saturday at the moment as is recorded in this vlog, let alone a certain thing came out and just yesterday is a different topic, which I did an unboxing of. There's the quite a number of videos I did this past 1 week, so do check them out, please. I do really appreciate it, even though doing a vlog on a Saturday is a different thing, which, by the way, I will be doing a vlog next Saturday because of, you know, a certain Pokemon game will be coming out next week. On a Friday, so yeah, I'm sorry that my vlogs will be on a Saturday as it is, and I've got things planned for November, even though it's the gaming season, it's all a different topic. Anyways, hi, I'm Stephen Wilkins, DT Films. It's a vlog. So for this vlog, even though I've been on the vlog hiatus, it's all a different topic. I've been doing some Christmas shopping, and while I was doing some Christmas shopping, there's buying quite a number of things for myself, because it's nice to treat yourself when you're doing whatever now and again. There's Christmas shopping, is a little different topic. Now, originally I was going to get some NES games, originally, despite the prices for retro games, or different topic, it can vary because it can be up and down, whatnot. But I decided, because it's been a while since I last purchased these certain things, and it's vinyls. So today, sorry that it's going to be a bit of a boring vlog, discussing about vinyls, because I got some particular vinyls, which I try and showcase. Oh look, there's women in bathing suits. But there's a reason behind that, it's a different thing. But yeah, I bought a number of them, trying to showcase them all. It's hard to do like a certain thing, well then trying to showcase them all. Anyways, there you go, that's that in a nutshell. Well then trying to get a good angle of it, even though yeah, I bought quite a number of 12-inch, well, and these are 12-inch vinyls, they are, I should say, and then it is certain vinyls that I've got, which I'll showcase what I've got pickup wise, and then it is why I picked them up. The first of which, and that is, you can't beat this track, and that is Last Christmas, because this is actually the front cover, because not most people recognize it. It's like, what? Why is it? What is this Christmas out single? It's actually good old Wham. Because, well, unless you're a person who knows who this person is, maybe a lot of people know who this person is, maybe not much people know who this is in a reindeer outfit. It's a different topic, unless you're really, really that old. But yeah, it's got Last Christmas and another track, which is not Christmassy. And I thought I'd play this while I'm wrapping some Christmas presents up, which I'm looking forward to doing, because I love wrapping Christmas presents up. And looking forward to gift giving for whatever this year is, all different thing. I know it's not until next month, but you know, you gotta get excited for Christmas is another thing. So I picked that up, and by the way, most of these were around £15 ish each, and depends on the post and packaging is all different thing. So I picked that up, and I picked up this particular vinyl single, I should say, and there's I'll Be Ready. Even though you can see it's got a nice cover. I do like the cover nonetheless, not in that sort of way. I mean, like, the track is really good because it's got that what is it, dance mix kind of you know, and all that with the beats of Baywatch. But yeah, I do like this track though, and I do have the actual single of it upstairs in my room somewhere, and I thought I'd get on vinyl, even though it's got some nice versions of it, and I do like the art cover, it's all different topics, so I bought that, even though it's a bit, because the music video, no music videos, then it is, what's that track called, I forgot what it's called, where it's like in doing the exercise, call on me, L on me, and it's got that really whatever the music video, and this is somewhat similar with the music video and whatnot, despite being Baywatch is another thing. So I picked up that, move it over here. And the next thing I picked up, and that is don't stop the beat, get stop the beat, won't stop the beat, yeah. Move your feet. It's got a nice, like, club mix version on it, but I'm surprised that when I picked up this, I don't like the cover though, because I was expecting this particular thing in the front cover, you know, the middle bit right there, to be the front cover, but sadly though, it's just like this. Because I noticed maybe some of the vinyls I might get, which I got my eye on, that might come in a black sleeve or white sleeve like this. But, yeah, I was a bit disappointed when I got this in the paste. But I do like the tune, though, because you can't beat a good old junior senior than he is. Shake your coconuts, cocoa boy. That other single as well, which I do like as well. So I picked that up. Now, the final thing I picked up, and that is... Well, even though it is the weekend, I can't wait for the weekend to begin. I do play this on my soundboard when, you know, when I'm doing my sound testing for my streams and whatnot. I do have it on my soundboard. And that's the only time I'm going to play it because, you know, music and whatnot on YouTube. But it's okay for Twitch streaming than it is, you know, playing a snippet of it just for audio test purposes. But, you know, you can't beat the weekend and all that. And it does have a bit of a butt on the other side, which I won't show. But, yeah, it's a nice cover in general. And it's really, really... it's a pink, like it's a JPEG image. You can see that it's low resolution. It's like a JPEG image or something from the music video itself, which is a bit odd. But the track is really good, and you got like the original mix where it just goes, I can't wait for the weekend to begin, and not much vocals. And then they got like the extended vocals with actual vocals. So there's two different mixes, which is quite cool. But yeah, other than that, then. Sorry, I'm not sure of the butt. Anyways, other than that then, yeah, there's one of my vinyls I picked up, and I will get them sleeved after this vlog, because I do have them sleeved and bung them in the box, the good old box right there, you know, for vinyls I've picked up. But yeah, I do enjoy listening to vinyls now and again, and yeah, those were my pickups. Anyways, what I've been up to this past one week then is having a bit of a vlog hiatus or a different topic, even though, as you can see, that I'm trying to wear some long sleeve shirts because it's starting to get blue. But I have turned the heating on because I end up, well, me and my mum suggested we should turn the heating on, Stephen, even though there's been this and that with it when it comes to energy consumption. It's a different thing I've been hearing on the news and all that, which is a bit sad to say. But yeah, I've been alright in general. I've been really keeping myself preoccupied. I've been seeing like my services, well, speaking to my services, even though funny which, I have to go out and see my services in person next week, because we're doing work on Zoom, and then we suggested, oh, we need to get you out, Stephen, so come to our services at our, you know, services, and they're like, okay. So I might have to go like, well, it's in out into town, but like out, but I'm going to really cover myself up to protect myself, because I'm going to have like a visor. My mum got me a visor from her work placement, and I'm going to have my mask on, and I'm going to have whatever, and gloves on, so I'm not going to be touching whatever, let alone touching the crossing lanes and just cross the roads when I can. So that's going to be fun times. So I'm going to post Instagram info or whatever on that day. That'll be fun times. And yeah, then it is, you know, been enjoying the games that's been out, because, you know, it's been the gaming season lately, and you know, there's been like Forza Horizon 5 and GTA, despite the mixed things that have been happening with GTA, the trilogy definitive edition is all different topic, but I've been enjoying it somewhat, and I'll be streaming it tonight at 8 p.m. GMT, some GTA, and see what bugs and all that will come find when I'm playing that, or well, playing slash streaming the game. That it is doing whatever most days, because I got all this planned out. There's another thing, because I got November all sorted out. There's doing whatever in December, which I'm looking forward to, and there's doing whatever vlogs. And because of I was planning to do whatever vlog for next Saturday, but I realised, it might be a bit of a change of plan, because I always sent it to one person, they still have creations. I sent him like my entire like plans, and he knows that I'm really good at planning stuff ahead and all that kind of jazz. But lately though, this past week, even though next week on Monday on November 15th, it'll be and Xbox's 20th anniversary, the good old Xbox. I don't have the Xbox, but I do have I do have the original Xbox, potato potato, but I mean, like, here's a controller, you know, the good old Duke controller, for just for example, with the original Xbox. That it is original Xbox games, because there's been a leak, and so to say, that certain, not saying 360 games, but certain Xbox original games maybe get added to the service because of there's been leaks and somewhat gubbins have been leaking because Microsoft did kind of say, oh, we're not going to announce anything in particular. And then there might be some announcements because backwards compatibility might be coming back because certain titles have been added to the Xbox marketplace on this day and age. Why would, but there's been like leaks. So there might be a possibility that backwards compatibility might be coming back. So I might discuss that in my next vlog if it does happen. If not, I'll do something else in my next vlog. But I've got these games that I've been hearing that might be leaked, ready and waiting. You know, that there's if it is true, if it's not true, but we'll have to see. And lately, just today, last night I should say, I've been hearing some data mining that Halo Infinite, the multiplayer might be released on November 15th, we'll have to see on that. So there's been some minor leaks, but yep, I'm looking forward to celebrating 20 years of Xbox, even though I didn't play the original Xbox back then, but you know, I'm looking forward to all round and being an Xbox user myself all the time, every single day. Not really, but you know, I've been playing on my Nintendo Switch. It's a different topic because of you know, I've been really grinding my butt off on Animal Crossing to try and find that sweet gaming setup that they have, and I'm trying to improve my gaming room, my current gaming room I have in my Animal Crossing, because I did a stream about that, playing some good old Animal Crossing, showcasing the minor update they had recently, you know, the 2.0 update. So that was fun times, long streaming as it is. So I've been doing whatever streams, so don't forget to check up on my streams for those people that do. But I really do appreciate for those people that are lurking or watching the VOD, is all a different thing. And yeah, I've just been really keeping myself preoccupied, even though that, you know, but it's good to plan stuff ahead than it is doing weather, you know, in the upcoming weeks or so. They're saying why my vlog is all a different thing because of there's just not much to say really, because I've been keeping myself in. I've been out, kind of been out, because originally me and my mum were going to go to the tip. Well, we ended up disposing weather, because I've been accumulating weather Amazon boxes. The hoarder I am can be, but it's not because of keeping them for crafting purposes, but there was another reason, but that other reason is not dealt with no more. So I had to get rid of certain animals on Amazon boxes, so that's all cleared out recently. So I'm pleased with that. Well, I'm saying pleased, my mum is pleased with that, so because I've been accumulating whatever Amazon boxes for certain reasons. I already mentioned to my closest friends about it, but it's just certain reasons, and ended up not doing it no more, if that makes sense. I tried to be transparent and doing whatever I've been doing, but lately I've just been doing whatever, preoccupying and doing whatever indoors. But I will be going out, like I said, to see my services at some point, and protect myself very well. It's all a different thing. Anyways, we'll leave it that now before I really go into a tangent, leave it around 15 minutes-ish. So other than that, though, we'll speak again on my next vlog. Dana's doing whatever my next vlog. So that's my vlog for you guys. Hope you're really enjoying watching and understanding. Do not forget to follow up on my social medias or what I've been up to. Anyways, I'll let you guys get on with your day. Then it's the rest of your weekend in general, since I'm recording this on Saturday. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.